Behind every purple shield and gold sword stands a kaleidoscopic community. Here at St. Paul's, there is culture cross-stitched to the uniform. At this school, the student voice has an accent. Every mother tongue is echoed in the corridor, so it feels like I've sailed the seven seas before period three and still feel like home in every other country. You see, at the end of each rainbow of passports lies a history class learning about the Gold Coast and students with family histories that go most places where the curriculum won't. I've been adopted by a motherland which is not my own, and that is to say that at St. Paul's, we are a family of polka-dotted people with pick-and-mix cultures piecing together our identity. So what good is a family tree when you can have a forest of intertwined roots, a customizable coat of arms held together by colorful hands? This purple shield and gold sword is my crest, and this school is my home away from home. The only place where this Nigerian girl with an Irish tongue could ever write such a poem. Thank you.